we're on a Reddit really
Tim Rock. What we're gonna do?
We've got three beers. Four beers. We've got the Springbok 6.6%. We've got the Mango 4.1%. We've got Pale Ale at 4.6%. And we've got the Pilsner at 4.8%. Andrew, start us off.
Again, you get that big grassy. It's very much like cannabis, woody, grassy.
It's not very pale, is it? It looks very malty, almost like a extract juice.
There's a lot of malt in there.
It is, but the good thing about it is it's got a sweetness of grapefruit in it.
Yeah.
It's also got another bit of wheat that adds that oiliness in the product. What is very good about these beers is carbonation. Even in a keg, they're still pouring that. I think it's that light burden. Very good and very refreshing.
Is it good? Yeah.
There's a sweet aroma to it.
So, mango beer for 2 weeks is probably the most popular beer. Do you get mango? You don't. For me, what you get the sweetest of the malts. So it's like fermented beer. So it's really, really malty. And you get that kind of sweetness before it comes out. But again, very good. Just check out the cans. One of his eyes. My favorite.
It's Springbok, isn't it? Spin, as in.
Yeah, Springbok.
This is Irish for green.
6.6%. How good is this?
It's like the thing is, we got all these big. Initially, we got all this big stuff, but as soon as you drink that, you know it's a Bock.
And we just
come
out and say it's like an imperial lager.
Yeah.
The Springbok is all
that. Yeah.
It
enhances
all the flavors.
It's
got that kick, but more so, the
monks
use out of this one. Very, very good. Very good. Probably,
but,
so far, the best beer.
Yeah. But, because it's a market that is, like, you didn't know which one's which. And then, as soon as you sit that, you knew the Bock.
That is a good Bock. To be honest, from the microphone, you're not going to get any better.
No. I think the Zerodegrees is ready.
Yes, cheers.
Slavica.